I don't react to the Pistons, bro, but 27 games, you lose 27 games in a row is crazy. Man, if I was that coach, man, I don't know, bro. I know the fans is tired of that shit, though, bro. Like, extremely. Damn. Ooh. We got the Pistons at the Celtics, though.
Two of the five guys that are out for this time. Detroit Pistons, that's all they need, to have five guys up to the roster with them. The way things are going, but maybe that means he's played Bogdanovich. And
he played really well the second half of that Brooklyn game, had some edge to him, so I think that's who Monty Williams is going to go with today.
Kay Cunningham, you need to leave, man. You need to leave. Remember,
Holiday. Porzingis serious.
I don't know what his contract is or any of that, bro. You need to leave.
Roll, the team switches.
Now kicks it back outside. And the three goes.
Low turnover trip.
Knox unable to hit the three. Now he's going to pick up Tatum defensively. Over the top. Oh, that's a dunk.
Great pass, Jason Tatum. Porzingis had just fit right in. Start.
Looking for foul.
Cunningham.
Bro, need to leave, bro.
Tatum will try again.
May the weather be cold.
You too good for that team, bro.
May your hard seltzer be as bubbly
as
Jet Setting number 7. And may the real vodka and real juice be paired with real good company. High Noon, sun's up.
You're a good player, bro. Trust me, bro. Majority of the teams are much more than 18. That's fair.
Porzingis with the fall away, but you, man, I love watching Porzingis work that high post.
Brown's your lower back bone?
Yeah, he got
me. Man, if I was from Detroit, bro, I don't know what, bro.
Hello.
Because I heard they be booing them, bro. They've been booing them a lot. They've been losing so much.
Coach's margins, turnovers, rebounds, free throws.
Ooh.
Oh, yeah.
Brooks.
Alex Burns, full three.
Jaren kicks it to the corner, Bogdanovich.
I mean, I thought I heard some.
A couple of fakes.
Wow. Down. That was on three Celtics right there.
Something outside of the game.
White trying to go over the top.
Man, we keep turning this thing over.
Sure do. He was open, man. Jesus Christ, how open he was. Another careless pass. Oh, good play by Pritchard to come up with it and lay it in.
And a good body contact. You see him slow down.
This is close to his game.
Cunningham left open. Knocks him down.
He has been on fire.
This possession is an adventure.
No, he's pretty close.
Looking to make something happen himself. Find Ivy. Ivy back out to Cunningham. 8 in the shot clock. And he buries a 3.
I ain't watched this game, and then I just heard that it was a good game. Just a disclaimer. I ain't watched the highlights. I ain't watched the full game or nothing. My first time watching this game, brother, with a highlight.
That was a beautiful pass.
That shot really hard to make.
To
the layup, this is really hard to make.
So Tatum takes it into the paint and gets a 2.
You gotta, it's like you're throwing it up behind you.
Big stretch here, last 3 minutes. Gotta finish up the half strong. Jeez. Oh, they're going right inside to Tatum, not playing around. What you do? Go to the star. Ooh. Step right through.
Straight brick, bro.
For the official.
They do. Oh, yeah. Porzingis.
This game is perfect for them.
Holiday spins in the baseline. He gets two. By White. A little hesitation move. Takes it to the basket. A couple of fakes. And finds
Horford. Oh, there's DeBron.
Averaged 15 points in the game. As
damn, bro. How y'all losing right now? Since.
Start 2024 feeling rested and refreshed with Sleep Essentials for Less during the New Year's clearance event at the Living Spaces Sleep Center. You can get the Revive Ice Gel Queen Mattress for $495 and enjoy
this hazard is right there.
That's what happens when they live.
Oh, that's a big shot in the corner.
Yeah, she was. Tatum to the basket. Pritchard will get to the loose ball. Open, skipped it. Tatum off the bounce, puts it on his hip, goes up off the glass. He got it.
Uh-oh.
Thrown away. Tatum.
His break.
Oh, sink his head. Nice. He's that guy again. And the 21 point lead of the Pistons. White going hide the bucket and gets two.
Ooh, okay.
That play. Derek White going to his.
It's really not a reason to be excited about a team that right 27 times in a row.
It's like they don't know, dude.
They find Bogdanovich.
No, like, let me check it out, man.
You can't. You have to have a hand up. Bogdanovich came off.
Bogdanovich goes to a screen. He gets one. Into the paint. Sits in the corner. Precious three knocked down.
Can't leave him.
Yeah. I know. He's wide open in the corner. 10 on the shot clock.
That's what I was talking about with all those reads.
Scoreboard wise, it's kind of playing like they gave you a thing.
Yeah, you're right.
Porzingis knocks down a three to make it a 1 point game.
I love how hungry he is to shoot that shot.
Bogdanovich sees an opening, takes it all the way to the basket, and gets two.
Wow, what a play.
Ooh, with the foul.
White back again. Porzingis. Gotta shoot it. Got it.
How about that matchup today?
Cunningham wants to take it. To the bucket and a foul.
He is so fast.
Oh, look, they only down by three.
Corner, look at the three.
Not no more.
Wow. Ivy.
Take your time. You don't have to rush.
Spinning. Oh, goaltend.
Goaltend, damn.
So this will be an automatic trigger.
Looking.
Road game two, man. They got
him. Short. Rebound. Yes. 4.6 to go. We're tied at 108.
OT now.
This crowd is into it.
Cunningham has an opening. Finds Bogdanovich. Cross court. Tatum.
This is Tatum's spot.
Spins. White straightaway three.
Yes! Boy, Derek White been going crazy. Last couple of Celtics reaction, I'm going to see that boy out there balling.
Nope. Tatum the rebound. The long pass. Porzingis fakes it.
And you throw away the whole team. Just throw them away.
Knocks down a three. Bogdanovich. And that will do it. And a huge sigh of relief.
Man, if I was the Pistons coach, like I said, bro, I'd just be like, man, I'm gone. They probably going to fire you anyway, my boy. But damn. It's the players too, man. Don't just be the coach. The players got to, they just bad, bro. They horrible this season.